power supply by just twisting and pushing without making a mess. To operate the mascara, you easily twist and pull. If you don't use mascara, you could replace it with a highlighter.
We created the Everything Pen for messy people like me. When you buy the Everything Pen, all your art supplies is in one section.
Our product only sells to people 8 and older. One pen with many different art supplies that you might have to find at different locations. One pen is $15, but if you buy 3, we'll give you one free.
So in the future, we're planning to make more products like the Everything Pen by including a whole bunch of different art supplies in one. We're also going to do that with makeup products. So for market size, around $150 million is spent per year in the U.S. on art supplies. And each person spends around $300 to $400 on handheld art supplies, such as markers, pens, pencils, and etc. So we're going to do a survey in Pasadena, San Jose, for people 8 and older because our product sells for people 8 and older because it includes mascara.
Then we're going to take a survey of the city of San Jose again to ask them if they think our product is convenient. Then we're going to take both of our surveys and figure out the percentage of people who might buy our product. Thank you for your time.